I was still a thief when I met Anil. Means that 15 years old person is talking for Anil and is saying when he met Anil, he was already a thief. And though only 15, this is his age, I was an experienced and fairly successful hand. Means he was a good thief. He was very clever and very smart thief. He had become very trained in his profession. Anil was watching a wrestling match when I approached him, when he reached him. The words I am underlining, you will write their meanings and use the words in sentences of your own. He was about 25, a tall, lean fellow, thin fellow. He was tall and thin, not very fat, and he looked easygoing and very a simple person. Easygoing, simple person, kind and simple enough for my purpose, for his reason. And his reason was to thief, to stole. I hadn't had much luck of late and thought I might be able to get into the young man's confidence. He will be able to gain his confidence, his faith. You look a bit of a wrestler yourself, I said. He started his conversation in this way. किसी अननोन पर्सन से जब बात करते हैं तो किसी से कहीं जैसे शुरू करते हैं, ऐसे कहा कि आप भी हमको मुझे रेसलर लग रहे हो, यू आर लुकिंग लाइक अ रेसलर. अ लिटिल फ्लैटरी हेल्प. फ्लैटरी मीन्स, फ्लैटरी करना मीन्स बटरिंग करना. हेल्प्स इन मेकिंग फ्रेंड्स. सो डू यू, ही रिप्लाइड, विच पुट मी ऑफ फॉर अ मोमेंट. डू यू थिंक सो कि आई एम अ रेसलर? बिकॉज एट दैट टाइम आई वॉज rather thin. I was very thin that time, and how can I be a wrestler? How this person is judging me as a wrestler? Kitni confusion ki baat hai ki hum itne thin hai, itne aise hai, to ye humko wrestler kyun bol raha hai? Aisa socha Anil ne.